started. We have some serious band business to discuss.
But not everybody's here yet, and we all wait.
What's the matter, Anna?
Did you ever get the feeling that somebody was watching you?
Yeah, but we should be used to it when we're rock stars.
Not that kind of watching. More like somebody's spying.
Spying?
I feel it, too.
I think someone's looking at us.
Haley, what are you doing?
Sorry about that. I was just practicing.
Practicing what? Being James Bond?
Exactly right, Eric. Look what I got for my birthday. My very own secret agent spy kit.
Your what?
Spy kit. It has everything a secret agent needs. Secret camera, decoder book, and this.
It looks like a microphone.
It's a super sensitive microphone. I can hear conversations anywhere within 50 yards away. Listen to this.
Hi, you guys. What do you have? The dogs are hot today.
Whoa! Oh, cool.
That's Flip.
But how?
He's 2 rooms away.
You ain't heard nothing yet.
I think that Eric is so cute. You're right. I think he's the greatest.
Hey, Haley, you're right. This is a pretty cool kid. Play on.
Hey, Haley, I think you should watch the snooping. Someday you might hear something you don't want to hear. I know I just did.
It's only for fun.
Maybe. But not everybody is as understanding as we are.
Where are those kids? Isn't it time for another song? Aren't they supposed to be up on stage? They'll get here soon.
Let's go.
Twice in 1 week is just too late. Time is money, money is time.
It's about time you guys showed. Didn't you get my message?
What message?
The message I gave to Haley.
Oh, I guess Miss Super Spy missed giving it to us.
Haley just asked us to meet her here.
Well, I wanted you to help me do some recycling.
Recycling? Sounds more like cleaning up the storeroom to me.
I'm collecting stuff for the big Earth Day Fair. Don't you want to help?
Sure, Flip.
No problem. Let me get some boxes. I'll be right back.
Okay. Eric, Flip needs help.
It won't take long.
Why me? I wonder where Haley is. She's the one who got us into this mess.
Hey, pick it up. I want to get on with the band business.
What?
I'm doing my share. I'm like the missing Haley.
Haley, what are you doing?
Nothing. I'm busy.
If you're busy, how can you be doing nothing?
Never mind. Just go stand over there. You're causing interference. Can't hear what Eric is saying.
Well, excuse me.
Well, all I know is somebody's not pulling their load. We know who that is.
All right. So what should we do with her?
I say dump her.
We don't need her anyway. She's just dead weight.
I know, but she's so cute. That blue dress and pink shirt.
Yeah, but what about her big mouth and her button eyes? Ha! She does look pretty silly.
She's talking about me.
So, what's the decision?
I guess I don't want her.
Well, neither do I. I vote we just throw her out.
And how about that voice?
Can you imagine her singing with Kids Incorporated?
Don't want me in the clues anymore? Kenny was right when he told me I'd be sorry for spying one day.
That sure was a lot of lifting.
You said it.
Here you go, guys. For helping me out today, drinks are on the house.
Thanks, Flip. Guess today isn't such a bad day after all.
Haley, where have you been?
Can't stay long, so I'll make it short. I can't be in the band anymore. I have to quit.
Quit?
But Haley, why?
I should think that would be obvious. And with my big mouth and button eyes, who'd want me around? And as for my voice, well, I guess I'm not good enough to sing with you guys. Goodbye.
Oh, hi, Haley. Did...
What's wrong with her?
Haley just quit the band.
What? How come?
Something about big mouth and button eyes.
She slipped.
It's almost as if...
Oh, wait a minute. You don't think Haley was playing with her spy kit?
She must have heard something and misunderstood.
We were talking about getting rid of the doll with the big mouth and the button eyes. Haley must have thought we were talking about her.
She was just outside a few minutes ago, using that spy kit.
I knew it.
The question is, what are we going to do about it?
Why don't we just go explain it to her?
She might not believe us.
I've got a plan. We'll fight fire with fire. Do it the spy way. Just imagine this. Okay, look. You go to Hey guys, make it good.
Oh, hi Haley. Sorry about you quitting the band. Everybody's talking about it. Oh well, bye.
You're right, Eric. Without Haley, I don't know what we'll do.
And besides, she's so much fun to be with. I miss her already.
Haley was a great addition to the band. What a terrific singer.
You're right, Eric. She sure is.
And I love the clothes she wears.
Hey, what are you guys doing? Play acting or something?
Not now, Liv.
What's going on here? Haley, no!
You guys putting on a play?
Not now, Liv. Trying to make Haley overhear something.
You were trying to trick me.
Idiot.
Why? It was my bad idea that backfired.
Now Haley will never believe another word we tell her again.
All because of that silly spy kit.
That's why I threw it away.
Hey, Haley, where are you?
We're really sorry we had a misunderstanding.
Yeah, when you were listening in the first time, we were talking about a doll, not you.
We'd never say anything bad about you, because you're our friend.
I know that. And I also know it was wrong of me to listen in without you guys knowing.
So you'll come back to the band?
If you'll let me.
Of course we will. I promise, from now on, no more spying.
I've got that covered. Let's all get something to eat.
Okay, anything but Flip's hamburgers. Too greasy.
I heard that.
Flip, were you eavesdropping?
Well, not really. I found this really neat microphone, and I thought I'd recycle it.
In that case, why don't you tune into the stage?
What's happening on stage?
Oh, nothing. Just a great band.
With a great singer.
This stuff's neat. Check out this speaker.
Yeah, 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 yeah.